Mr. Speaker, I rise to support the minority leader's motion to appeal the ruling of the chair. Mr. Speaker, House Bill 153, which I support a co-sponsor of, I believe it's a good bill, and I commend the Speaker for bringing it to the House floor. That bill is going to amend Article 2 of the Constitution. Therefore, the other amendments that reside and call out Article 2 should be fair game. Now, I have two other amendments that called out in Article 2, 08314, which would eliminate another part of government to save $2 million a year, and 09611, which would impose term limits on the House and Senate of 16 years. Both of those call out Article 2. I don't understand why all of a sudden all these amendments that ganged en masse have been discarded and said they're out of order when many of these are calling out Article 2. I therefore would respectfully request that we stick with the minority leader's support here in appealing this ruling. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.